Yes, guys, welcome back to another episode of Burn Rubber. So, we're here, Mansell Racetrack. It's actually quite a nice track. It's like a little Formula One track, look. Got proper curbs. You've seen the little walk around. We have a guy up here somewhere. I don't know if you can see him. I'll get some footage of him. He's on a biplane and there's a geezer standing on the roof. He's on a wing. Up here, look. Look at him. Woo! So we've had our driver's briefing, all suited and booted. You've seen all the geezers with the Power Ranger suits, eh? We're about to do a start. Three heats. I'm in heat three, six and nine. So is Nick. We both got our little GoPros. Hopefully we can get the footage and hopefully it's good fun. On to the racing, guys. haven't even... That's it, guys. That's the day. We got Nick packing up the rest of his shit. Everybody else is leaving. We did a thing. Oh my gosh, we had so much fun. We had that dodgy car on the, was it third race? And everybody was complaining at least one race of a bad car. It's just the nature of it, I suppose, because it's a public sort of vehicles and some of them are fast, some of them are slow. But at the end of the day, we all had fun. But Nick did very well. I think I did as well as I could. The lap time though, guys, I think I was like the eighth, maybe ninth quickest out of everybody. And they were pros wearing all their race suits. Anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Burn rubber, know your soul.